Okay, we are going to talk about the process of impeachment. As you know, impeachment means what? What does it mean? It means to accuse. Impeachment means to accuse.
Scholastic Gangsters. This is AP Records. Yeah. Produced by none other than Mr. Sobat.
Sobe Water.
Yeah. This is AP, you can't mess with me. Gotta do lots of work to get my GED. Seniors don't know what they got themselves into. Grades are smooth like ice cream, now they're rough like South Central. I know I'm a senior, but I'm ready to pack. College is my goal, so I guess I can't slack. So don't have a problem with how I do me. This ain't no joke, no, this is AP.
This is AP, this is AP. This is AP, this is AP. This is AP.
No college course, yeah, it's AP. Had to get approved by the UC.
Gotta put it work to get a good grade. This is AP, this ain't no parade. This is AP, this ain't no parade. This is AP, this ain't no parade.
I'm in 212 AP English Lit. Teacher Mr. Mally Mal, yeah, he's the big. We all know that we might not pass. No way, it might be a regular class. Down in 502 AP Chem with the tutor. Gotta come prepared, always bring your books there. She always says that you guys need to study. Maybe if you did, grades wouldn't be so bad.
AP Cal wishing my shit into a 3. Quiz every day, just let me be. Add, subtract, divide, multiply. Gotta pass this class, spread my wings and fly. Last year, Mitchell Caulfield in 307 classes. So while he looks up to heaven, we keep talking, then he makes his plea. Come on, guys, man, this is AP.
This is AP, this is AP. This is AP, this is AP.
A college course, yeah, it's AP. Had to get approved by the UC.
Gotta put in work to get a good grade.
This is AP, this ain't no charade. This is AP, this ain't no charade. This is AP, this ain't no charade.
So what is the moral of this rap? You chose AP so you can't fly.
See, it's paying work, you must begin.
If you wanna walk the stage, you 2010.
Word, word, word. Lady Zodiac, Lady Lita, Lady Heart. Really?
What is the matter with you? This is the AP. You've got to take your test next year. Are you going to get ones and twos? Again?